feel that we have to stand in solidarity with the American people in this very important fight, because we are also affected by the global and economic crisis that is gripping the United States and Europe right now. And we have to take measures to protect our own economy against the exploitation of the foreign banks and the big multinational corporations. Foremost of our concern right now are moves to change the Constitution to allow 100% foreign ownership and participation in economic areas that were previously reserved for Filipinos. So there will come a time when the big banks and big multinationals will own practically everything. Land, utilities, and other businesses in the Philippines will be at the mercy of the big multinational corporations and banks.
The American Chamber of Commerce has been with us in the Philippines for the past 100 years. 100 years of exploitation that they've been doing in this country, and now they're trying to influence